your WCBI First Alert AccuWeather Forecast with meteorologist Vanessa Alonzo.
Good morning. Thank you so much for joining us here on Sunrise. The time now is 5:19. As we head into the rest of the week, the humidity levels are going to overall be not so bad, but heading into the weekend and into early next week, we will see it make a big comeback along with the return of some rain chances. But until then, we're going to have lots of sunshine, a few clouds, but not too bad. And we are in for a very comfortable next few days and nights. And a nice little reminder, we begin astronomical summer on Saturday, and it will also be the longest day of the year with over 14 hours and 22 minutes of daylight. So something to keep in mind. But it is a comfortable start out there. Very cool this morning. For mid-June, we will take this upper 50s to lower 60s out there. And the dew points, that's what's making it feel amazing as you're stepping out the door this morning. Currently in the 50s. You can give thanks to this cold front that pushed through yesterday. That is why some of you had the clouds and maybe a stray light rain shower. But heading into today, not expecting much. We are still watching this area of low pressure off the east coast of the United States. We could see a few clouds, and unfortunately, we can't rule out the chance of maybe seeing a stray shower as we wrap up the week, but I am still thinking overall we're going to stay dry and sunny here in North Mississippi and West Alabama. Heading into today, it is just going to be fantastic. A light northeast wind will allow those temperatures to climb up to the mid-80s, but at least we don't have the humidity to worry about. We're waking up to clear skies this morning, maybe a few clouds by this afternoon, but overall, not too bad. It's going to be a great day for whatever you need to take care of, whether it's yard work or maybe letting the kids have fun in the pool. Again, we did say that those rain chances will be making a comeback as we head into the weekend and into early next week. Unfortunately, it's Father's Day on Sunday. The rain chances are going to be low. Better chances for Monday. Here's a quick look at your hour-by-hour forecast. As we head into today, we're going to have that northeast wind that's going to keep us pretty nice, as you can see, by midday, maybe a few clouds, but not looking to be a big concern. A few more clouds heading into the afternoon and into the evening hours, mostly clear skies heading into tonight, and we're just going to see more of the same as we head into Wednesday and into the rest of the work week. But as you can see, as we head into the weekend, into early next week, the 90s, the humidity will make a comeback along with those chances of showers and thunderstorms. Eric.
Thanks, Vanessa.